junior high school sentence for today is on the air.
I'm Xie Ya Ting from 806.
This is Hong Jingwen from 806. Today we are going to talk about the sentence.
What do you hate about summertime? What do you hate about summertime?
在夏天你讨厌什么？在夏天你讨厌什么？在快放暑假的时候，你可以问你的朋友夏天你讨厌什么，例如很热、有蚊子，这些都是夏天恼人的事。所以你就可以问夏天你讨厌什么。Hello， 夏婷，
什么事？
暑假快到了，你讨厌什么？What do you hate about summertime?
Oh, I hate to go to the school. It's so tired and so hot. 我很讨厌去舒服，很热又没有冷气。
我们来复习昨天教过的句子。
Let's review the sentence yesterday. What makes your eyesight go bad? What makes your eyesight go bad?
是什么原因让你的视力越来越差？是什么原因让你的视力越来越差？
Why do you look so upset? Why do you look so upset?
为什么你看起来那么沮丧？为什么你看起来那么沮丧？今天的节目到此结束，谢谢您的收听。
That's all for today. Thank you for your listening. Bye bye.
Bye.